Good. We've been having a very hectic day since morning, listening to nice presentations all across.
We like it. Enjoyed it.
Wonderful. And I'll have to enjoy it a little bit more. For the next 10-15 minutes, I'll take you through one session. The session is about what? It's about Manthika Media Review Meeting. When you're going for a review meeting, what happens? Any thoughts? Okay, thank you so much. Absolutely. Now see from the person you are going to review. What is going on in their minds when they come and talk to you? When they will come in? How are they thinking about it?
Sir, the older members, for them it has become a tick mark activity, honestly. If you ask me. Yeah, for the new members, they are sometimes nervous and
things like that. Second basic. You think something like how did I perform? Now there were some certain parameters available to them, they checked, met some objective. Something of that was in their minds?
Everyone is very clear on that because whatever is decided, it's an objective. You mostly know where you stand. You don't know whether you have performed, you have not performed, you are average, you are above average, where you are.
Yeah. It's either you're defensive, I did not make it the way I want to have, or you are. So now that is one. One feeling which we need to address as managers when an employee comes in.
And as an employee, I always also try to think forward what my manager's objections would be and
prepare myself for those. Absolutely. So, what can you expect in that meeting? And how can you prepare for it? Commander sir?
You need to be sure of the facts, sure of the objectives that you had set for the gentleman and then.
That's good. What else?
You need facts and
I think data points.
Data points? So let's say they would want to discuss their ambitions, they would want to discuss what their development plan would be for the next 12 months, they would also like to understand your views about their future in the company. Really?
Yeah.
That's it. Do you have the answer to this?
But sir, their personal ambitions are very important.
My friends, very important. Very, very pregnant question, I would say. Would somebody like to help me answer this question? Is it important?
Yes.
Is it important?